guys, George here, and today we are in Car Mechanic Simulator 15. I have a project car here I've been working on. I have a customer car that I've probably had for 10 years. I just don't want to finish yet. So I was like, you know, I guess I got like $86,000. Let's go to the auction, buy a vehicle, and restore it. Let's just go do that. So let's go to the auction and see if we can find a good vehicle that we can buy and hopefully make a profit on. All right, so we are at the auction block. This car starting at $44,000. I don't know. I like the older cars, really. I'm not big on this one. Too high for mine. Let's go to another one. $10,000, it's still a little bit too new for me. I like the old school, the muscle cars and stuff like that, but they go ridiculously high also. I don't want that one either. That's $54,000 though. I mean, $5,000, my bad. I think we'll bid on this one. Oh, let's see. $15,000 is my limit. $15,000. Looks like we bought a car. Alright, let's see what else they got, because I think the next vehicle I like also. We'll take that to the parking garage. Let's see. I think this next one might be the Charger. I call it a Charger. They call it a Tempest Magnum, but it's a Charger. I want this car and I'm going to buy it. Mine. Come on. Hopefully we get it for less than 15. I actually have it still. I rebuilt one. Oh, okay, 20s. Come on. I want this car. I don't want to blow my whole budget though. We gotta rebuild it. Ah, mine. Yeah. Yes. Let's put that into the garage and let's go back to the garage, because we didn't spend what? $30,000? Alright, so we're back to the garage. Oh, look at that beauty. Look at that beauty. Alright, looks real good. We have to do some work to it. No biggie. Let's take all the bad parts off. Hopefully we can restore some of these. It'll save us a little bit of money. We have to buy new, it'll be alright. Looks like we're missing a taillight. Alright, let's go over here and see if we can repair any, because that'll save us some money. Let's see, we want to go to Tempest Magnum. And that one's messed up. We want all new stuff. Come on. See, hopefully we're getting a lot of stuff fixed. And that one's messed up. Alright, the hood's 100, bumper's 100, fender's 100. Alright, so we did fix a couple of things. First thing, let's go ahead, that we'll leave it there. We'll put, see, assembly. I ain't played this game in a while, so. Alright. I know we got the hood. We got a new headlight. The bumper was a bust. We got a new fender. I think the door, and the door was a bust. And I don't know about this. The trunk was a bust. The bumper were good. We didn't have that head tail light. And the tail light's good, so let's go ahead and buy. Let's see. Let's go to the body part star. Magnum. Search to see, we need the the front bumper and the left and the trunk. I think that's all we needed. Hopefully it was. I bought the wrong tail light. Daggone it! We're spending money on the budget that we don't need. I thought about that. There we go. Alright, so we got that all good. I thought about doing some custom parts on here. I think we might do some custom parts. It's going to take some money that we just spent, but we need that. We need that. Headlights. Now we need that one. And that. And that. And that. We just spent money that we didn't have to, but oh well. Oh yeah, wait till you see what I do with that one. What about this headlight here? What about the headlight? There we go. Oh yeah, looks a lot better. That's gone, that's gone, that's gone. We got custom for it. Yeah, we'll have it painted. The front, I thought about the front painted bumper. Yeah, and this brown has got to go. Let's go ahead and get the rust off of it. Let's get the rust off of it. De-rust the car. Oh, yeah. Now we got that crappy brown, so I've got to go in here and move this car out. Because I haven't finished yet. So let's move this car into the paint shop and let's paint it. I'm thinking maybe a yellow. If I can get it to be a yellow, that'd be a pretty color. I want yellow. That would actually look pretty good. Let's do that. I don't know. Yeah, it looks good. Back to garage. Alright, so let's see. Let's go ahead and the battery's gone. Radiator. That's gone. That's gone. That's gone. Carburetor's definitely gone. This is gone. Because we're gonna put a different motor in here. I think we're gonna put the supercharge. So we're gonna do a car. We're gonna redo it. Oh. Putting all dress parts on, like all chrome, high dollar stuff. This car is going to be expensive, but it'll be well worth it. Now a lot of these parts I guess we'll try to fix. If not, we'll just rebuy them. It'd be a whole lot cheaper just to do that. All right. Need these little clips. Clip B's. Distributor. You are gone. All right, let's take all this out. I don't think the motor will run now. only if a car was this simple to work on, where you just sat here and fixed it. All right. Let's go ahead and take it. Right. Take that off. Let's take the fan off. We'll take as much as we can without having to put it on the rack right now. All right. Okay. We'll take a wire brush to all this. We're actually doing way with this motor, so we don't have to worry about a lot of this stuff. We are going to put the supercharged. All right. I think we've taken all we can off for right now. So, let's move this car to the paint booth. Move this car to the lift. Look how pretty this thing is. Oh, yeah. Let's go ahead and lift it. Alright, let's go ahead and finish taking the motor stuff out. I want to go ahead and get that out because we are going to drop a new motor in it. It will be a glorious motor. I don't know if we have to build it though. Because I am ordering the supercharger motor. It's pretty expensive. Hopefully we have enough money. That would kind of suck if we didn't. I think I gotta get that down from below, actually. Drop her down. Alright. Goodbye. Alright. Let's jack this thing back up. Alright. Let's see. We want that out. Oh, let's do it. What else do I have to take that out with? Oh, yeah. We got to take the tranny out. Well, we got to take the transmission out. I'm trying to take it out. The jaw shaft, we need it out. For some reason, it hates to me clicking on it. There we go. Even the gas stuff is bad. This car is just bad. If I can get to it. There we go. Something's wrong with my disabled mode. What? Come on now. Let's try these first. What are these bolts stuck or something? All right, I want to take this off. No, duh. That's why I'm trying to click on this. What? What kind of voodoo magic is this? Click! Maybe that's why I never became a mechanic for. Shit like this pisses me off. Now it wants to work. For some reason, I don't know what was the deal. Alright, let's take this off. Because we gotta take the crank shaft out. This game kind of helps you learn stuff like the clutch and all that stuff. The clutch plate, then you got the flywheel. And you got to get the crankshaft out, so it does help you learn stuff. Alright, so let's take the engine out. We're going to put all new exhausts. This car is going to be mean. Let's hope I have enough money to afford it. Alright, let's open inventory because I think I'm going to dump the inventory. Let's sell all. I want to sell all. Let's sell all of them. And please let me be able to buy a Moda. I was wanting to buy just a whole entire engine. Look, nicely, look, I'm trying to think how I did that. Engine swap. There it is. I want the supercharged V8. 42 G's. Holy crap. Well, there went a big budget. But look at that mother. Look how big that thing is. It is good to go. We did a tire swap? I didn't know we could do tire swaps. Vintage tire? Off-road tire? Oh, we better not buy anything right now, because we gotta buy. I need a battery. I know that. There's a battery. Need a battery. Need a brake booster. I don't know what I did. Brake booster. It seems, I feel like, I used to work at AutoZone, and I feel like this is, because you gotta look up the parts and stuff, and I feel like that's what it is. And we need a radiator. We need a rad. Give me a rad. Hopefully after this, we can drive it after I put the transmission back in. I know we need a dry shaft, too. Get that dry shaft. Alright, now maybe we can actually test this thing out before we actually go putting stuff in. Now the clutch and everything, the transmission, everything is new. The 42,000, was it 42 or 30 or something like that? It better be. Alright, let's see if we can actually take this for a test drive. I don't know if it has any oil in it. So let's check in and see. Alright, should be good. Now, put the hood down. Look at that beauty. Now, let's see. Can we test drive it? Drag. Let's see what we got. Back to test. Now, let's do drag. Let's take the old drag car out. Alright. Let's do this. I gotta figure out how we change. Oh. Oh yeah. Power. Them old tires just a smoking away. We are supercharged. And dropping it. Oh god, we're gonna lose it. We're losing it. Alright, let's go ahead and we'll take off slow. I just had to play with this one. We had to. Alright, let's restart. Dang, I can't keep it straight. Maybe we need some better tires. Quit. Alright, let's go back to the garage. We gotta get some rims and stuff. Alright, so we are back. Car does pretty good. Man, it looks good inside. Interior's good. The motor and everything under the hood is basically brand new. It needs new exhaust, basically front end and rear end. So let's move it over here. I really want to put some new tires and stuff on it. I know we can get a pretty good penny out of it now, but let's put some new tires on it, maybe exhaust. We only have $2,000 left, so basically we've almost blew 80 G's. But of course we're not putting the regular rims back on. We can put some good, nice looking rims. Wish we could actually lower the car some. That'd be pretty cool. I wish they'd let us dial it in. You could do a dyno, I could put a tune and stuff on. We could probably get some more power out of it. Let's see. To the wheel shop. I kind of like these. Let's see. Tuner shops, get her rims. I don't know, I like all these, but I think I actually like these others better. Got those. Between those and these, the modern two. Each modern three looks good. Let's do the modern threes. We have $800 left. We are screwed. Alright. There we go. Don't mind the ugly bad brakes behind it. Optional part. Of course, we don't put anything back stock. What's wrong with them? Oh, yeah, that looks much better. All right, there we go. Put that there. One more to go. I really should change brakes and stuff, but it's like we ain't got enough dough to really do anything. Let's move it to the center and a mart. Really nice. I think it looks good. Do we have any phone calls? Let's take a picture of it. We've got to take a picture. Oh, yeah. Look at that beauty. Alright, we're going to do back there. We got some rust exhaust. We don't want all that. Now it's time to sell the car. Dun dun dun. We built it now. It could use, like, we can put some, like, high performance parts on it, but I'm not going to go that far because I'm not going to keep it. It needs brakes and exhaust and, you know, everything, but it'll be alright for now. So we'll go ahead and sell this beautiful car. We paid $5,752. That's the restoration bonus. Let's see. I can't remember how much we paid. I think we paid, it's like $22,000. So we might be breaking even. So let's go ahead and sell it. Goodbye, car. Alright guys, well, that car is gone. So we have another one. I'll do another video of restoring it. Maybe we go, I might get a truck or something. We kind of put too much money in that car, but the car needed a supercharger. It just needed one. And maybe we'll buy like a Dodge Viper or something because they have them and everything. But guys, hope you enjoyed the video. Make sure you punch that subscribe button. Give us a thumbs up. And next time, we'll build an even crazier car. So this is George, and I'm out of here.